Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Dhriti. It's the first unboxing video that I am doing. So typically an unboxing video would be something like it's the first time you're seeing what's in the box and sharing my reactions and everything with y'all. I won't lie, if you follow me on Snapchat, you already know that I was just too excited when I received this box. I just took a tiny sneak peek and that's it. And I just shut the box because I wanted to do a proper unboxing video and share my first impressions of it. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started with this unboxing video. Today I'm going to be unboxing this one over here by the brand GOANDSAY. Two things that really caught my eye was that it is India's first animal cruelty free and non-toxic bath and body subscription box. I mean, with the pollution and all the makeup that we put on our face, that's filled with chemicals. So if your skincare is chemical free, non-toxic, I mean, that's just the way to repair your skin. What can be better than that? This is their April subscription box and I am gonna go ahead and just open it. So this is how it is. It's got wordings written, be your own kind of beautiful. If you know me, I'm big on quotes and stuff. Like, I have a lot of it in my room as well. This is a really nice quote. I love the meaning behind it. Then they have these things over here. Summer loading. Oh, okay. So to make things more convenient, they've given a sheet where all the information about the products in the box are mentioned and also the benefits of it. And the real price of it is also mentioned. Really love it because that way you know exactly what you're using and what are the benefits of the product. So yeah, we have these things and this is what I took a sneak peek of, but I did not see the products, but it looked so pretty. They have a total of 5 full-size products that they have in each box. I'm gonna dig into each product and tell you all about it. So I'm gonna start off with this one that first came in my hand. This is a walnut mint foot scrub and it looks delicious. I used to be someone who hated going to a parlor or salon and get my manicure pedicure done. Yeah, well, right now that's not me. I kind of got used to it and now I like all that stuff. If you're someone who hates all of that, then all you need is a foot scrub for your pedicure to get clean feet. This is going to help exfoliate and moisturize your skin. Next thing over here we have is, Aloe Vera Aftersun Gel. The one thing that I think, being in India, the sun is so harsh. This is something new. I know about sunscreens. We all know about sunscreens and sunblocks. After you go out in the sun and you come back, you know, your face can feel red and sort of sunburned in the afternoon especially. A fact about aloe vera is that it's generally cooling for the skin. I think this is something that I am going to switch my normal aloe vera with because especially in summer, I think this would do a lot of good to my skin. So the next thing I have over here is a crystal rose fuchsia foot soak. So really cool. Okay, so they've written, some heroes come in cute little jars. This is one of them. A detoxifying, delicately scented foot soak. It relieves stress and provides warm, intense, rich aroma. Okay, that's sweet. I know bath salts are used to just put in your bathtub and they're really supposed to be relaxing for your body and all of that. So this is sort of something like that. You just want to take warm water in a tub, sprinkle some of this beautiful looking foot soak and you know, just relax your feet in it. I have two more things over here. So this is a detox activated charcoal face mask. I have been waiting to get my hands on an activated charcoal product because I have heard so many good things about it. It has got so many benefits for your skin. So finally I got this one and this looks like really good quality. It's not only got activated charcoal, it's got rose water, kaolin, light china clay, glycerin, aloe vera, bentonite powder, which I don't know what it is, charcoal powder, clove oil, and vitamin E are things that will be so beneficial for your face. I am totally gonna try this product out for y'all in another video, and you know, also give you my reviews because I would like to see how it works. And the last product that they have over here, it's a face pack brush, and this is just coming at the right time because I have this face mask that I would love to use, and it can get really messy with your hands, and you know, you won't be able to reach corners. So this is going to really help me because I don't want to spoil any of my makeup brushes just using it for a face pack. So I'm glad I have another one, especially for face packs and stuff like that. So they've given the price of all these products, and the total comes up to 1430, but the price for one box in a month is 749 rupees, which is like half the price. And that's the best part about these new subscription boxes that are coming in the market. They're really value for money. So if you subscribe for one box, it's for 749. The 3 month subscription, the box price decreases to 699 per box. And if you take a 6 month subscription, the 7th box is free. So that's just added value over there. Simply go on to www.goandsay.com and you can get your subscription box at your doorstep. It's free shipping and all of that added benefits. So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed this unboxing video of mine. And if you like such unboxing videos where, you know, you get my first impression and all of it, then give this video a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments below. It just gives me a better idea of what you all like to see. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click that bell button below. That way you'll get notifications every time I upload a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in another video soon. Bye.